Hiyo hao yoga isu najua mna feel echo, lakini this our room, our baby room and this is where we do our worship and prayer. And right now it's 3 mchana, so let's take you through what we normally do at this time, because in kama madhabahu yetu hapa, this room. So let's take you through what we normally do. Subscribe guys, okay?
Ni rahisi kinywa kujawa wa matele pale mambo yanapoonekana yaendi. Ni ajabu sana namna moyo unaangaika, ajabu sana moyo unaponyesha mashaka ya kuwa japo kwa Mungu anaishi ndani yetu. Ajabu kuwa Mungu anaketi kati yetu. Unaota na hofu. Kumbuka wana wa Israeli katika bahari ya Shamu, japo walikatiza katikati ya bahari kwa ushindi. Kwa nyimbo nyingi waliimba na kumsifu Bwana, lakini baada ya kuvuka na kuliona jangwa yalibadilika mambo. Mikoo yalisimama na kusahau miujiza yote na Bwana mwanzo. Mungu nisaidie. Nikumbushe wema wako nisije laumu, nikumbushe shuhuda zako wakati wa magumu, nikumbushe ukuu wako wakati wa magumu. Nimbe wimbo wa sifa katikati ya machozi. Nimbe wimbo wa sifa katikati ya machozi. Hey. Nikumbushe Baba, nikumbushe
kina na praise baby.
Kita na hoki, praise na hoki.
Kini na wana na hoshi.
Kita na na hoki.
Sawa. Or any other?
Any other, kada ni wastahili liwe Bwana, wastahili yewe Bwana, wastahili yewe Bwana, kupokea utukufu.
Endometrio to be praised.
We give you all the glory. We worship you, my Lord. You are worthy to be praised.
You are worthy to be praised. Naftaifayo teyata kusanika mbele za Bwana Mungu. Mataifayo to blossom. And I feel like I need to speak to somebody who is also watching us.
that whatever you're going through, Mungu anakujibu. There's no way God will give you something at hand.
Yes.
Is it possible? Is it possible to give you something at hand? No.
No.
It's not possible. He knows what he's doing. You might go through it and be like, oh my God, this is too much. I ain't going to be too much. But God knows what you can handle and what you cannot handle. So whatever he gives you, believe in me, you can handle it. So this afternoon, I want to tell you, and I don't tell you, baby, and I want to tell myself too, that the crying is over. You know, people see us on the internet, they think everything is okay, they see us smiling and laughing. But things are hard, things are not as easy as you would like them to be.
Yeah.
They are not going, they will not always go our way, we will not always do whatever we want.
Yeah.
But God always has his time. And nothing ever goes smoothly. Why? Because God's name must be glorified. Lazima afanye kitu, ndio akuje akokoe, ndio you give back the glory.
I want to continue.
So, for me, I feel like we have been going through, you know, we don't come online. Let me tell you guys, no one comes online and gives you the negative side of their life. Nobody will ever tell you this is what we go through. People will never do that. They'll always give the positive side or the side they want you to see. So, for me, I feel I have been. You know, today I told my husband to be in the morning. We have been going to the altar, but not as often as we used to.
Yeah.
And we love to go to the altar tender because it's like we have abandoned the altar. And maybe God wants to be like, hey, you my kids, you have forgotten about me. Maybe somehow I need to remind you who I am to you. And I feel like everybody has been lifted. I feel like I feel much better. And I hope you feel much better.
We normally say, you know, the other thing you are going through, like the other thing you're doing in December, always just thank God. Because maybe a mezuia, something big that was to happen to you, vibaya, but akakupatia hiyo. So always just thank God for every situation you are in, because there's no situation that will always last forever. It will just be there for some time, ikufunze ama ikupime imani yako, then it will just come to pass, and God will always reward you with something better.
And then another thing I want to say, see, yeah, right now we're not attending church, but something we normally do for protection. Whatever you can do to do 10% of your whatever you get, always do. Tithe is a sign of protection. People know that, people don't know that. That tithing is protection and offering is blessing. So I feel sometimes that fights for us. Mungu anaona, hey, you give me a cure, you're a king. And I keep giving their word to me, so I have to protect. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thy kingdom,
the glory,
forever and ever. Amen. Heavenly Father, I come before you this good afternoon, Jehovah Jireh, to give you the glory, because you are our Father and our Creator, and there's no one like you. You have been so good to us and given us the gift of life. Both me, my husband, and our heart, and our baby, Jehovah Jireh. It is a privilege to be alive every morning. It is not a must for us to be alive, but you always choose us every morning to wake up and go back to life, Jehovah Jireh. You always breathe out life to us every morning to come back alive. So for that, we are grateful, Jehovah. As we come out this afternoon, Jehovah, we come out to pray and say, God, may you be with us, Jehovah Jireh. A lot is happening, we are going through a lot, but we know, Lord, you are watching and you are holding our hand, oh God. May you continue blessing us and being with us, Jehovah Jireh. We pray for a hand of greatness upon our lives. We pray for a hand of financial stability in our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray for protection in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray for no accidents, no bad luck, no deaths, no bad things happen to us in the mighty name of Jesus, or anyone surrounded by us, or anybody watching this video in the mighty name of Jesus. May their life be glorified and may they be, their life be turned around in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we pray, oh God, this afternoon will be the change of our life, oh God. Whatever, you know what is our struggle, Jehovah Jireh. You know what we are going through, Jehovah. We pray for our breakthrough. We are not stuck anywhere in this life, oh God. We are not going to be stuck in this life. Those dreams have been having, God, I cast them out in the mighty name of Jesus. We are not stuck anywhere in the mighty name of Jesus. We are not going to to agree that our life is stigmatized in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I pray for my husband, Jehovah, as he goes out there to fight for us, Jehovah, as he goes out there to look out for his child and myself, Jehovah, Jireh, for his family, for people around him that need his help. Jehovah, may you open doors for him in the mighty name of Jesus. And if people see him, may they always bless him, Jehovah. May they see your glory upon his life in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I pray for myself and my husband, Jehovah. As you see me through, Jehovah, may you bless me in the mighty name of Jesus. May you bless me with the people. Whatever the evil has planned, oh God, for anything bad to happen to my husband, Jehovah, I cast them out and I give it back to Satan in the mighty name of Jesus. Anybody watching this, Jehovah, bless them and be with them. For their silent prayers, Jehovah, may you raise them up again, oh God. I pray this, trusting and believing.
Amen. The Father, that in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth
as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For
thy is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Father Lord. Thank you, Almighty. Thank you for this amazing time, Jehovah God. Thank you for the gift of life you have given us. Thank you for the gift of life you have given my child, whatever he is, Father Lord. Thank you for blessing this womb, Father Lord. Thank you for blessing her mother. Thank you for blessing our parents, whoever they are. Thank you for blessing our brothers and sisters, Jehovah God. Our friends out there, Jehovah God. Thank you for giving them the gift of life every day, Jehovah God. We come before this time of the hour to give the glory and worship, Father Lord. We are not perfect, Jehovah, like you, but we sin always, Father Lord, but we still come back unto you because you are only our Redeemer, you are only our Father, Jehovah Jireh. We kneel before you as a way of humbling ourselves before you, Father Lord, because you are the giver, Father Lord. You give us everything that we need, everything that we desire for, everything that we ask for, you give us, Jehovah God. You know spiritually whatever thing that we need, Father Lord. We come before this time of the hour, Jehovah God, to give all the thanks and the glory, Jehovah God. Thank you for the good life you have given us, Jehovah God. Thank you for this situation that you have blessed us. Thank you for the situation that keeps on coming, Father Lord, because we know we will not be there permanently, Jehovah God. It is just temporary, Father Lord. Thank you for protecting us against any demonic acts, Jehovah Lord. Thank you for protecting us against every evil spirit that's coming around our way, Father Lord. Thank you for protecting us against evil spirits that are trying to take our destiny, Jehovah God. We cast and break them out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jehovah God, for this day. Those dreams that come through the night, Father Lord. Those dreams that try to capture our prosperity, Jehovah God. We cast those dreams in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We are moving forward. We are making steps, Jehovah God. We are not dragging behind. We never will go back in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We are focused on the way, Jehovah God. We are focused on the life that you are taking us through, Jehovah God. Thank you for the gift of blessing of this child, Jehovah God. This child, place this child into your hand, Jehovah God. May you cover this womb in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Cover this womb with your blood, Jehovah God. There is no evil eye that will penetrate through this womb. There's no evil spirit that will penetrate through this womb, Father Lord. We protect this child in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. This child will grow healthy, Jehovah God. This child will be delivered healthy in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. This child will be delivered in a normal way in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We cast every evil act around us, Jehovah God. Anyone's trying to send any evilness around this place, Jehovah God, we cast them out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We send fire into those enemies, Jehovah God. We send fire into those evil people, Jehovah God. We send fire into those enemies that's planting evil against us, Jehovah God. Thank you, Father, for this day. I know something good is about to happen.
Yes.
Thank you, God, for your presence. I know something amazing will happen. I know you continue assuring the devil, Jehovah God. Let their way be darkened, Jehovah God. Let the angel of the Lord fight them and chase them away, Jehovah God. Let them see darkness when they seek to see us, Jehovah God. Let the enemy see darkness when they try to look for us, Jehovah God. We ask for your guidance, we ask for your prosperity, Jehovah God. May you open the doors of heaven and the gates of heaven, Jehovah God. May we receive your blessing, Jehovah God. May you bless our hand of work, Jehovah God. Whatever thing we are doing, Jehovah God, may we see your presence. May we see your love. May we see your holiness, Jehovah God. Always walk with us. Always protect us. Live with us, Jehovah God, because we trust in you, we know you, Jehovah God. Thank you, the Holy Spirit, for always being around us, Jehovah God. May you continue protecting this child. Continue being with this child until the right time that will come, Jehovah God. Be with her mother in whatever thing she's going through, Jehovah God. Heal her, Jehovah God, from any pain she's feeling. May it be a smooth pregnancy, Jehovah God. Thank you, Father, for this amazing time. We cancel every evil act. Kwa anga ya juu. Tunakataa zile roho za uchawi Jehovah God. Tunakataa zile roho za majini katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Tunakataa zile roho za uganga katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Tunakataa zile roho za kuchukua nyota ya watu. Tunakataa zile roho za kuangamiza destiny za watu. Tunakataa zile nyota za kutangulia kwa destiny za watu. Na tunafunja hizo roho katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Till the Father love for this day, we glorify your name, we bless your name, because you're the only Father that we believe and we trust on, Father, because we know you, we know you exist. I pray this short prayer in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, praying in you, believing.
Amen.
In the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, which is now forevermore.
Amen. That was powerful.
You should come back to praying. Because you are lacking the spirit of prayer. Yeah, I was feeling like you are praying, but like you are lacking what to pray for. You are praying with like you are not going to that line of prayer. Okay, so
because you know how powerful it is.
Yes, yeah, so. You should maintain your reluctance about this son, plus me. You should come back to prayer.
Yeah, for sure.
So, guys, thank you guys for being there. Whichever person is watching, hope you are blessed. And whatever thing you ask for, may it be delivered. Maybe. This room is like this because we cannot put anything here.
Until we keep the room.
Yeah, until we bring our reverend here. Dedicate this room and pray for all those gifts in His name.
And no, Tom is saying that we don't believe in ourselves and pray. We believe in ourselves.
Yeah, that's why we're praying.
And our reverend is not, it's not that we believe in the power of man, but we know. Since we're not trying to do a better way.
Yeah,
there's a reason why.
You know, in spiritual level, there's always peer ranks. Okay? There are people who are high in spirit. Like us, we are not like that high in spirit. I allow God to give me that highness in spirit so that I can do some things. But right now, our Father, that's where our guardians, lazima, yenda tutangulie, akitubless.